What is going on, guys? Spinnet is today back with another vid and a new exploit for Roblox. Today we're going to be looking at Boku no Roblox. It's basically Boku no Hero, an anime made as a Roblox game where you have to farm and get levels. So we have an auto farmer for that game. It's pretty OP. You can auto complete quests and much more. Before we get started, as always, if you do want to earn some free Robux, rbx.gg is the place. You'll be top link in the description. You can sign up on the website. And once you're on the website, you can complete offers and earn free Robux, which you can then cash out to your account on the withdrawal page instantly. And we currently have 55,000 stock, which we always restock about 100,000 Robux every single day or so. Quickly interrupting here because I forgot to do this at the start, but if you do want to win 200 Robux every single video, make sure you enter the giveaway I host down in the description. Find the giveaway. This is the link right here. All you have to do is have an account on rbx.gg and just complete the captcha. Once you complete the captcha, you'll be automatically entered in the giveaway, and every single vid I pay out the winner like so. And the current winner is Mo57 whatever, and he won 200 Robux, and this giveaway will reopen every single video so you guys can enter it. So if you do want some free Robux that way, go ahead and enter that. Anyway guys, if you do wish to download the GUI, it will be down in the description, and I'm sorry if I sound a bit weird, it's because I got a stuffed nose, so sorry for that. Anyway, if you do want to download it, link will be in the description. Press download on the script right here, or we can go over to the all releases page, scripts page, and you'll find it right here. And credit goes to Dynasty for making the script. Anyway, press download, and once you press download, you'll get this text pad right here. You want to open it up, and on this text pad, you'll have obfuscate the script by Synapse. You just want to copy it like so, and you want to exit this out. The next thing you want to do is join up Boku no Roblox. Right guys, once you're in, you're going to need to open up a level 6 script executor. If you don't have one, I do recommend buying Synapse. That's the one I'm using right now, and that's the one I always use. It's basically the best one on the market right now. It's $20. It's one of the cheapest ones as well. So you guys can see it right here. You just want to paste in your script, and you might want to be wondering, how do you get this? If you do wish to purchase Synapse, down in my description, you'll find the link right here. Purchase Synapse X for $20. You want to go to this link, which this link also supports me. So anyone that buys through this link will also be supporting me, which I really appreciate that. And you can purchase this on your PayPal or however you wish. You have four methods to purchase right here. So if you do wish to purchase Synapse X, it's a one-time payment of $20 or $15 using Bitcoin, but not many people use Bitcoin, but they do support PayPal and credit cards, etc. You can purchase it on their website right here. And once you purchase it, you just download the Bootstrapper, you'll get an account which you log in, and then it's a one-time payment, and that's all you have to do to get Synapse X, and you can use it as much as you want and do all the cool stuff I do. Anyway, you want to attach your Synapse or level 6 script executor to Roblox like so. Once attached, you just want to execute the script. You'll give you a spike, and there you go. Once you have the spike, it means it's ready to go once you see the GUI on your screen. So there's a few things you can do. You can become whatever hero you want right here. I'm not going to be looking at that, I don't really care about it, but the main thing we're looking at is farming NPCs and doing quests. So we can do kill police quest, which is not hard, and I just tried it and I leveled up and have some cash right here. But if I kill police right this, you guys will see it starts the quest, fires the remote, and then it starts farming them like this, and you'll just start killing them. But obviously I'm not that strong, so I will most likely die, but it will just keep coming back to the same NPC, which is very overpowered and nice in a way. So you guys will see, you'll start going back to the NPC and you'll keep clearing it. So even if you're not strong enough, you're still earning XP, and you're still gonna end up clearing this quest overall. But we're gonna stop this, you guys will see, it will teleport me back to where I started. And we're gonna, if you want to farm a certain mob, we're gonna select it from here. Let's just do a forest beast, for example, and start farming this. We died because the policeman killed us, but once we respawn, we'll make our way back there. Just wait for us to respawn. There we go. Once we get there, you'll start farming the beast. I'm not sure what level it is, probably higher than me though. And once it starts farming, teleport you under the map. Oh yeah, okay, this is way too OP. We should stick to police, I guess. I'm not really familiar with the game, but I just realized there's basically a become a hero and become a villain. So basically you can farm certain things to become a hero and certain things to become a villain. I just realized, my bad. Okay, we're gonna become a hero, so we're gonna farm criminals, for example, and it's gonna do the exact same thing. Kill villains, weak villains, and you'll just keep going, and I'll just leave this going on for a bit. It's a really nice GUI, so credit to Dynasty for making this nice GUI, and also has special skills that you can use and automatically use. Anyway, I'm gonna speed this up so you guys can see how it works.
Raspa beats.
guy. So finally that took a while to kill it because he's so overpowered and I'm not as strong as you guys can see. But if I just stop farming, it'll teleport me back, and obviously I just died again. But as you guys can see, it just keeps going to the same NPC until it kills it, so you can keep farming and you can just leave this on overnight. You won't get kicked or anything like that. So that's about it for this GUI. I know a lot of people play this game and they have requested the auto farmer for it. Once again guys, if you do want to earn some free Robux, rbx.gg is the place that you can do that. We pay the highest rates by far. This website is owned by me and Memcorrupt, so you know it's safe and it's legit, and we already pay out a lot of Robux. We've paid out about 3 million Robux within 2 months, which is an insane amount of Robux that we have paid out to users. And if you do wish to buy Synapse X and support me at the same time, make sure to use my referral link in the description below and purchase Synapse X, and it's a one-time payment and you'll never have to purchase it again. Anyway guys, this was Pain and I'm out. Peace.